chances. But there has been, again, a lack of focus with respect to the defensive progress that we made last year.
A whistle and a foul. And the foul is on Willie Green, 17-10.